Y'all, I found that I have pests on my neon pothos and I need to fix it ASAP. So keep watching. I'm going to show you guys a couple tips that I have in order to keep these guys pest free. Option number one, you can get a little soap and water and just wash off the leaves carefully. Option two, get yourself a really good neem oil just like this, and then spray it on to prevent and protect it. And then let's see how she does. Keep watching for more tips and tricks. Thanks, you guys.